Good morning and welcome to Batted Arena with Doc Stout. I am back with another draft portion. This time I have choices. I'm doing all 10 heroes, but we have two that I haven't done before. I like Garrosh, but I don't think I'm up for playing the typically super control-y games that Garrosh deck demands. So I think this time we're going to go with Valyra Sanguinar, the Rogue.
Watch your...
get sort of a permanent ability to at least do some damage. Let's see our first choice. I don't even like this Murloc in Murloc decks. Azure Drake, 5/5 spell damage, 1 draw card seems clearly the best. Eviscerate, usually I should be able to get one card before attempting to do a little bit of damage. Wow, these are both good. I like all three of these cards. I'm going to go with Backstab, though. Defender of Argus is always a winner. Of these guys, I kind of like them all. I'm going to go for the Defias Bandit, though. Assassin's Blade, Dragonling Mechanic, or Harvest Golem. We'll go for Value Golem. Stranglethorn Tiger or another Bandit. I think I'm going to take the Tiger, actually. Dark Iron Dwarf or Assassin's Blade are our basic choices. I'll take the Dwarf. Vanish, Backstab, or Assassin's Blade. The deck is trying to have an Assassin's Blade in it, to which I say not yet. I think I want to do another Backstab. Master of Disguise gives a friendly minion stealth. Yeah. Don't like Alarmabot. Actually, I kind of hate all of these, but Crazed Alchemist sometimes gets some value. I already got a Master of Disguise. I guess. Little Shadow Step. Head Crack. Another Eviscerate. Shiv. Always like a silencer. I kind of need a taunter. Take another backstab, I guess. How many's too many? I think Molten Giant is the winner there. Bloodfin Raptor, Vanish, or Wind Fury Harpy. Keep getting pushed vanishes as well. Get some more at the top. And I need to start thinking in my last 9 cards about taunters, but Shield Bearer is not a winner. Direwolf Alpha, I think. I guess Shield Master. I guess I can stop at 3 backstabs. Hard Removal. Another Lord of the Arena. Take the Dark Iron Dwarf. Value Golem. I've got a lot of dudes. Take another Eviscerate. And I don't really care for any of these guys, so I guess I'll take the Corsair. Well, I'm not so sure about this deck. I don't see a lot of strong synergies. I've got a lot of cards that are individually powerful. Some removal. No real defense until the end game. Let's see how it plays on a trial run. Yeah, I am not certain at all about my decisions in building that deck. I may have prioritized backstabs too highly. found myself without a decent weapon. Which is fine. First up, we got a shaman.
For Doomhammer.
Watch your back.
I know I'm getting rid of that. Let's keep the Dark Iron Dwarf. Double backstab. Good way to run my hand out of cards.
I smell blood.
And of course what comes up is something that cannot be backstabbed. We'll start with the coin and combo into two dudes.
Yeah, beat it.
Probably sacrifice this guy to take one of mine out. Oh! Buddy, you just made a mistake. I feel really pretty good about this right now. Less good. Lucky, lucky. Force me to waste a dagger shot on the minion. Keep up the pressure. He's only got two mana, though, but he certainly took out two important threats. He says, next time. I say, okay. And I completely forgot to attack. Let him think I had some big reason for not attacking, other than me just being a dumbass. Attack there. Let's see. We can backstab. Eviscerate. Value Golem. Swing for four. I'll be able to Defender of Argus on the next turn and replace my dagger.
Tazdingo! Yes!
I got another Eviscerate. Which is not useful.
My shield for Argon!
Because I'm doing that anyway.
Here we go.
Keep up the pressure, now I got two taunters. Yeah, unless he plays like a real haymaker.
Pass me that arc light spinner.
Yeah, Gnomish Inventor's not gonna do it, not on her own. Stormforge Axe is fine. But puts him to nine. And he sees the writing on the wall. Alright, well, I didn't like the deck very much, but it appears that in the first game it seems to have done very well. We will see in the next episode if I can survive on a XO record with that one win and zero losses. until then, I'm going to be signing out in just a moment. I'd like to thank you for watching. As always, if you have advice for me, especially on the days where I'm not participating in the chat on Twitch, consider following me and liking the videos on YouTube. And if you have that advice, go ahead and put it in the comments on YouTube. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe. I am on my 6th of 10 heroes, and after the 10th episode, I'll be opening all 10 packs. That should be a lot of fun. So I will be coming back with the Rogue deck, taking it until retirement. But until next time, this is Doc Stout with Battered Arena, and I'm signing out.